Love is an interesting topic to speak on. It's like when you give a person too much of your love, they tend to not want it anymore, and then they tend to break up with you and leave you heartbroken. It's like leftover food. Once you take a bite out of it and put it away, days later you're not gonna want it anymore. So you ask yourself, are you not supposed to give all your love or put forth as much effort as you want to in order to keep the person you love? Or do you just not show any emotion at all? It's hard to explain, but it seems like the chase in the relationship makes everything more interesting. It's what keeps the love into your life. Everyone is looking for that rush, that thrill, the chase. But I guess everyone's not the same. Shit, I don't get it. Fuck love.
Not the same.